is typical. Another game of push and pull.
Here on the Brac. Gio and Sean had to struggle to find an empty route for them to climb, but it was doable. And even on the other side, you can see the hordes and hordes of people walking by.
Okay, Gio has built a tool out of what looks like a stick and a piece of wood while I was busy exploring the abandoned house. And it doesn't seem to have worked very well. That's okay, he's not a quitter. Wondering why Gio's head is so enormous, because I'm zoomed in. This camera doesn't let me zoom in once I start filming. This is the plane that we arrived on Cayman Brac. It's a little small, pretty damn cool.
I'm sitting here out in the ocean while those guys are up there rock climbing because the Canadian in me is melting away very, very quickly, and it is way too hot up there for me to stand or sit or climb or lift or be. So I am sitting here next to the blowhole.
This road, it looks pretty easy from down here, but apparently it's incredibly overhanging. As you can tell, the ropes are at least 10 feet out from the wall at the bottom.